And here you go. This is the date paste that we made. As you can see, the date paste is really, really a reflection of an actual date. But it's very smooth and creamy. It has a very nice texture to it. Just melts in your mouth. It's really good. As opposed to this thing that's really, really rough. So that's how you make some fine date paste. You just reserve this for later, and you can add it to your smoothies, or you can add it to your cereals, or just eat it by itself, like preserves. It's really good. All right, this is Tali. You can find more of my videos at Raw Food Cook, and make sure to give me a thumbs up for this one. I really appreciate it. Have a good night, and take care.